We're cutting tile with a jigsaw. You have to pour the water on it to keep it cool. It's such a nice day today. It hasn't been this nice in a month. One of the things that happens is when you're using the jigsaw is the blade gets bent. So your straight cuts aren't really straight. Still like a pain in the butt. The blade gets really hot. This is just not fun. But it works. It's slow. One of the problems is I'm right-handed, so I don't like holding it with my left hand. If you accelerate and decelerate, it makes it somehow easier for some reason. Most of the dust that you're seeing is from chalk. From the drywall that I put underneath to give the tiles some support. feels like the tile's gonna break now. I'm getting close. Okay, I didn't want that to happen. But we did it. It's a little crooked. It's cosmetically gonna be a problem maybe. But you can sand the rest. So that's proof that you can, let's take this out. I went backwards because I didn't want to cause this tile to snap in half. In the wrong way. But there's my cut. I could sand this down, or I could continue to use the jigsaw to smooth this out. But we do get a pretty straight cut with the jigsaw. So I don't know if you necessarily, if you're only going to be using this, you're only going to be cutting tile at one time, I would say you could probably get away with cutting tile with a jigsaw without buying a $90 or more tile cutter, tile saw. Sanded down, filed down, but it's not bad. We'll just sand the rest down. I was really hoping for more of a straight cut here, but I didn't want to break the tile. But there you have it. There's proof that you can cut tile with a jigsaw.